Winifer Odd was born on one cold May morning in June in her grandmother's bedroom. And they waited all that day for last May to come back again, but it never came. Going to school, the teachers all agreed she was nobody's fool. In fact, she was brighter than most, and they waited for the card from the board to name her degree, but it was lost in the post. Falling in love, she fell in love with a boy of 17 years old. At the age of 34, and she waited all that fall for him to grow tall and slim, but he was fat and small. Waiting for God, she bent down to pick up a glittering thing and was knocked over by a car. It was her